What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another vlog here on HTTV. Today we have got an away day for the first time. Today we are going up to the land of the Geordies. We are going to play Newcastle away from home, which I am looking forward to because last season didn't get a chance to go up there because I was on holiday. So this season we're going to go up and hopefully it's going to be a good day. Apparently Newcastle's a good away day. Our stand, our away end is sold out, I believe, so it should be rocking up there. Should be a good day. And yeah, I'm basically hoping for a positive result. Hopefully it's going to be a good day. Hopefully Town can pick up the 3 points. Come on, Town.
Only 2 minutes in, come on. Pritchard's gonna whip this one in.
How are you?
Come on. Come on, Pritch. Whips it in. Head on it, the butcher! Come on, keep it in! Why is it?
You say, who can beat the Town City? And the bells will ring so merrily. Every goal will be a memory. So Town, play up and bring the cup.
We've done alright. Only thing is Newcastle are good in the counter. That's where they've got their chances. It's not like they've dominated. We've sort of been solid. We've sort of sat back. But we have been good when we've been on the ball. We're just sitting back and I think we're trying to stop that Newcastle counter. But when we do go forward and they get the ball, they're quick on the counter and that's where they've got the chances. So I can see where David's coming from. But yeah, second half now. Nick a goal and we'll be alright. Come on, Aaron. Good ball in. Come on.
Ripping all over Newcastle in this second half. Huddersfield! Huddersfield! Huddersfield!
18th minute. We've been all over Newcastle. All over them in the second half. All over them. No! God, is it? Shoot! Get it in the box! Go on! Back on! Another tap into the back post and we score! Oh, it's time to fall to Scott Malone.
Now then, full time. Oh. Now, I haven't looked at the stats at all. I just, especially from that second half, I don't think we deserve to lose that game. I think the draw would have been a fair result, but it is what it is. It's so annoying. I don't think we deserve to lose that game at all. A draw would have been a very, very even result, but that's what it is. Just got to go to Brighton now, try and get some of there, maybe some at home to Watford. But yeah, I don't think we really deserve that. I think the boys played well, to be fair. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this week's vlog here on HTTV. If you did, make sure you smash that like button. Let us know what you thought of the game down below. And we'll see you guys in the next video.